Mr. Don Henry was a little baby boy, sitting on his mama's knee. He picked up a hammer and a little piece of steel. This hammer's going to be the death of me, Lord, Lord. This hammer's going to be the death of me.
Mr. Don Henry went up on the mountain. He looked on the other side. Oh, the man was so tall,
Johnny was so small. He laid his hammer down and cried, Lord, Lord. He laid his hammer down and cried. Mr. John Henry said to his captain, you know I'm a Tennessee man. Before I will let that steam drill beat me, I'll die with my hammer in my hand, Lord, Lord. Die with my hammer in my hand.
Mr. John Henry said to his
shaker,
said, son, I guess you better pray. Or if I should miss
this little piece of steel, tomorrow's gonna be your birthday, Lord, Lord. Tomorrow's gonna be your birthday. Mr. John Henry loved a little woman. Her name was Polly Ann. Poor Johnny got sick and had no defense. Polly drove the steel like a man, Lord, Lord. Polly drove the steel like a man.
Mr. John Henry said to his
shaker,
I believe this mountain's caving in. Poor John Henry said
to his shaker, little boy, that's only my hammer pulling wind, Lord, Lord. That's only my hammer pulling wind.